The housing market's rebound continued. Housing starts were up almost 6% in July, but not at the pace that economists had hoped for. And while at first fingers might point to higher mortgage rates turning off buyers, in fact, the slower momentum may be a simple case of lack of supply and high demand for the houses themselves. The higher rates are hurting builders' ability to get the loans they need to build new homes. IHS Global Insights' Patrick Newport.
I think it may be the reason that we're seeing a slowdown in momentum. There's a category called construction and new development loans that are dropping. Loans across most categories are rising right now, but that one category, which is the loans that builders take out to build new homes, is actually continues to drop.
And in a surprising finding, about half of the current home sales are all cash. No borrowing at all, according to Goldman Sachs. So the cost of borrowing is not hitting home, literally. That's because of who is and who isn't buying, according to BNP Paribas U.S. economist Laura Rosner.
We're seeing some people return, mostly investors, but mortgage rates matter for some households, and it's possible that they're still on the sidelines, and the fact that rates have risen, they may mean that they stay on the sidelines. So we think, you know, with mortgage rates nearing 5%, it's unclear what impact that will have on the housing recovery. That's a key risk to the outlook, and we think it's one that will matter for policy and for the growth outlook.
And in fact, the Thomson Reuters University of Michigan sentiment survey showed consumers were less upbeat about housing, a sign they may hunt for a new home but hold back on locking in a deal.